Yes. Machiavelli gives an example of Pertinax, a general who succeeds a general called Commodus. And under Commodus, the soldiers were allowed a licentious and extremely luxurious life. Pertinax comes and asks them, mandates them, to live a Spartan life. The soldiers don't like it. He is not only overthrown, he's assassinated. Not only is he assassinated, the emperor's position thereafter is auctioned by the soldiers. So, good deeds bringing harm is also possible, which is why the leader should know unintended consequences of his actions. What unintended consequences can be born because of his actions?